Can I get some more volume, please? Thank you.
Good evening.
You're gonna ask if I killed those people? I didn't kill those people. That wasn't me.
Who was it then?
You, me, we all contributed. I just pulled the trigger.
Is this something you can live with?
Yeah, I can live with it.
What are we doing? I don't know. It just feels right. But if anyone found out...
Hey.
It's you and me.
No one else.
Yeah. As long as we're together, I don't care what happens.
Number six, was it?
I think so.
We're looking for Kaninchen.
Hold 1 second, Roger.
These are your 50s, 70s, and 80s. They go for a few hundred pounds normally. I can look up for a small discount.
Which one's the loudest?
Loudest? That's new. You're supposed to ask for the quietest, unless you're playing getting cool. Anyways, probably over here. These are your big boys, as we like to call them. Shoot at someone, and you rip them apart.
Is that the loudest?
Here? AR-15 goes for £300 to £400. I can do a private set of books. How do you feel?
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Tell me something. Why do you want the loudest?
Because we want people to listen.
They shot and kept shooting. It was so loud, you know? Each bullet kept ringing. Everything froze.
Did you see anyone get hurt?
Thank you.
hate you. I can't do this.
Excuse me? Are you okay?
Yeah. Just can't remember any of these lines.
Yeah. You don't need to tell me about it. It's awful.
I'm Anna.
Naomi. What party are you going for?
I don't really know. Honestly, I'm just here for the violence.
Well, that's something we've got in common. I doubt they'll give us proper guns.
Shame.
Yeah.
I've always been fascinated by them.
Do you ever held a real gun before? How about tonight?
Sure.
Alright, so take it slowly. And shoot. Thank you. What for? Existing.
It is unfair how people just don't understand. One day they will. If you could kill anyone, who would it be?
Nobody in particular. Murder with a motive is controllable. People are too used to it.
So random people.
More of a collection.
I like that.
On the night of February the 10th, two young adults aged 19 entered a church service and opened fire on a crowd of churchgoers. 30 injured and 24 confirmed dead. I'm sitting here with some of the relatives the 24. How do you feel at this moment in time?
I feel, well, we all feel shocked. How could two girls commit such an act of evil?
We heard about it hours after. Our poor girl, they've taken her from us. It's beyond evil.
Detectives are still trying to establish a motive, but officers are saying they believe it may have been a random attack. Do you think that this was an attack on the church itself?
Of course. All of this satanic rock music and imagery, this angst, it's going too far. These two girls, they're not just murderers anymore. They're famous. They're famous.
Do you think we'll be remembered? Yeah. Murderers are getting prettier every day. If you really wanted to kill someone, you'd figure out a way to get away with it. That's the difference. It's a statement. We'll be listened to. I love you too.